Hi, this is Michael from KidSafe, and this is the sliding door flip lock. Sliding door flip lock is a simple plastic device with an adhesive arm on it. You simply peel off the adhesive, stick it onto your glass door where you want to restrict your patio door. You push it in. When the arm's up, it restricts the door from moving, and your child can't get out of the door. When you want to operate the door, simply fold the arm down, and the door can open.